I think that we need to know the kind of information that we have online and how to manage it.